Using the law of attraction means bringing specific thoughts to mind that will help attract what you want to you. This guided meditation uses two key powerful types of thoughts. One is to think of the flow of money coming to you. We want to hone in, we want to dial in on the action. Money is always on the move, and it's on the move to you. This enables you to powerfully tap into the natural flow of money. The other key thought is to identify yourself as someone who has wealth and abundance already. It's those little images you make of yourself when you think of yourself. Just these little flashes of self-identity, like when someone asks you about yourself and you get these little images or feelings. We want that to be of a wealthy person, because when you identify yourself as being prosperous and wealthy, opportunities will come to you and you'll naturally step into that role. Okay, so those are the two ideas that we're going to really program into your mind in this session. And going into a relaxed state just helps the information sink faster and deeper into your subconscious mind. But no matter how relaxed you go, it doesn't really matter as long as you pay attention to the words and just stay in the moment. So just make sure now that you are in a comfortable position, preferably laying down, or sitting comfortably with all distractions off, following my voice allows you to focus on the present moment. So just focus on these words and just allow your body to relax. We're going to take one deep breath, and when you exhale, imagine any tension or issues just getting breathed out. Okay, deep breath in. And just let it out. Allow your body to relax. Allow your muscles to grow loose. Settle in now. And it doesn't matter if you doze off and daydream, because even if your conscious mind goes to sleep, your subconscious mind will continue to absorb everything in the recording. Just follow my voice and let your thoughts drift. Continue to breathe in and out. And with each breath you exhale, and limp. just imagine the muscles of your body growing warm and heavy. Remove all the muscle tension now. Naturally. river of money in your mind. Feel the money coming towards you in an unstoppable, continuous flow. Make it real in your mind. A river of wealth streams naturally to you. A river of wealth streams naturally. Imagine the strong current of the river. The river of money. An unstoppable force of nature. Coming directly to you. No matter where you go, the river of money follows you, pouring wealth over you. Imagine money flowing and flowing, pouring and pouring. A river of wealth streams naturally to you. A river of wealth streams naturally to you. A river of wealth streams naturally. Just continue to breathe in and out. Just relax down deeper now. Let your muscles grow loose. Let your body go warm and heavy, and just let your thoughts drift. It just feels so good to just relax deeper. Let your mind go blank and just notice the tug of relaxation and just follow it down. And just focus on my voice. Focus on these words. And just put your attention on your feet. Mentally tell those feet to relax. And notice your feet. Your attention on your legs just put your attention on your hips and stomach. Mentally tell your hips and stomach to relax. And notice your hips and stomach. Your attention on your chest and back. Mentally tell your chest and back to relax and notice your chest. These words sink deeply in your mind. I am a magnet for money. I am a magnet for money. Feel yourself as a magnet pulling money to you. Imagine now money pulling to you, flying in. Attracting, pulling my just follow my voice. Let your body go loose. Of your dreams. the wealth that maybe you never even thought possible. It's there in your destiny. You see clearly that your destiny is to have wealth. You now know to allow yourself to think big. You now know that there is nothing blocking you. Notice the abundance of your dreams, your goals. Realize that it's your fate to be rich and wealthy. My destiny is to be wealthy. Destiny is to be wealthy. My destiny is to be wealthy, and allow yourself to enjoy the wealth as you are surrounded by wealth, and you enjoy the abundance in the ways you want to enjoy it. Give yourself the satisfaction of enjoying the wealth now, and know that this is your fate. My destiny is to be abundant in every way. My destiny is to be abundant in every way. My destiny is to be abundant in every way. Unlimited abundance, more and more abundance flows to you. Money is coming to you in mysterious ways. The universe is generating the means that money flows to you in many ways. You can feel grateful that the universe sends you abundance. You can feel grateful that money is flowing to you from many directions. You can think big and place no limits on the amount of money you can receive. No matter what your present financial situation, you can see yourself as prosperous and abundant. No matter your history, envision yourself now as wealthy. You can see an image of yourself enjoying abundance. When you think of yourself, you feel the wealth flowing to you. You notice the expression on your face, knowing that wealth is flowing to you. You feel it clearly and open yourself up to the feeling, and you know it to be true. You can visualize yourself as someone in complete abundance, open and receptive to all wealth, and that feeling just stays and you allow it to grow. Each time you look in the mirror, unlimited wealth is coming to you, Money flows freely and easily . Fill your mind with ideas of abundance. You feel prosperous because you know yourself to be a prosperous person. As you picture yourself, picture the abundant self. As you think of yourself, you think of a river of money flowing to you. You know that you are a magnet